Looks like someone else can't sleep around here. But why leave such a comfy grave?
A wild dog took bones from the grave.
Are there many wild dogs around here?
Someone dug up grave.
So a grave robber started it. And then in comes the wild dog.
Skull, breastbone, hip bone, left hand, right hand, left leg, right leg, 7 bones. Taken by dog. Agent, could you find them? I can't. But need them. Back.
You're the keeper of the graveyard. I understand your disposition, but I have my own job to do.
Please, agent, look for bones. I can't leave here. Please. I beg you.
Zack, he's a really persistent guy when he wants to be. Very well. I'll make a mental note to help him.
Is this one of them?
That is a bone. Thank you. 6 more.
Is this one of them?
That is a bone. Thank you. You, 5 more.
Is this... Is this... Is this one of them?
That is a bone. Thank you. That's all. Agent, thank you. Thank you.
Now I can sleep again.
This key.
Key. For what?
My house. Downtown. Big house. The door. The key. In my back garden. A treasure. Take it. Go and look. For yourself.
find out if Diane's alibi holds water. Which means we need to meet with a key figure.
Imagination. We'll be right back. Carol.
Wait. Around here. Did you see...
See what?
Oh, nothing. Just forget it.
Zach, I wonder what she was looking for here.
Is this your picture?
Yeah, it is. So what? I thought I lost it somewhere.
Isaac and Isaiah picked it up. They found it here.
Really? Then I'll have to thank them for finding it.
So this is you and Anna?
What makes you think that?
You've come all the way out here almost every day when it's not raining. You wouldn't do that just to look for a photo of someone else.
Impressive. Is that what you want me to say? And you're right. That's me and Anna in the picture. Silly, isn't it? It's so blurry, you can't really tell who's in it.
So who took the picture?
Anna did. She wanted a picture of us both together. I didn't really want one. So she pointed the camera at us by herself while I was moving around. And that's what happens when you try to take a picture like that. She was always so silly and happy. She took so many pictures. She always printed a load of them and gave them to everyone. Everyone just threw them away.
So what about this one?
You don't make copies of the blurry pictures, do you? We weren't even that close. But I couldn't throw this one away.
I see. One last thing, then. Where was this picture taken?
Where? Nowhere special. Anna's room.
Okay. Thank you, Carol. Try not to lose your stuff anymore.
I'll give you this as a thank you gift for getting my picture back. I don't want you thinking I owe you anything.
Zach, did you hear that? Why would she say nowhere special? She's trying to hide the fact that it was indeed a very special place.
find out if Diane's out on the water. Which means we need to meet with the key figure. Make a point. Let's head over to the Angie Diner.
So, where shall we go next?
Zach, is there something here that you want to check out?
We are supposed to meet Emily at the diner, but that's fine. Do whatever you have to.
Thank you.
find out if Diane's alibi holds water. Which means we need to meet with the key figure.
Thank you.
So, where shall we go next? Asha, something on your mind?
Oh, Agent. Just the person I wanted to see.
I take it this isn't a chess problem. Is it something a little more serious?
Oh yeah, it's serious. I just can't figure it out.
Now you've snagged my interest. Tell me more then.
It's a question, well, it's more like a riddle that Fiona gave me. Now, you might want to write this down. It's a little long. A-G, silver, N-A, sodium, G-E, germanium, E-R, erbium, L-I, lithium, K-R, krypton, I-R, iridium, S-B, antimony, S-E, selenium, E-U, europium and SR strontium. The elements love you, Doctor.
What are these? Elements from the periodic table?
Oh, that's right. I thought it was some chemistry problem, but that doesn't seem to be it at all. Please, if you can figure it out, you let me know, okay?
Okay, Usha. I'll give it a shot.
You let me know as soon as you figure it out. It's a question, well, it's more like a riddle that Fiona gave me. Now, you might want to write this down. It's a little long. A-G, silver. N-A, sodium. G-E, germanium. E-R, erbium. L-I, lithium. Okay, now, read the first letters vertically down. Angel kisses?
You still don't understand?
Of course, angel kisses is freckles. The answer's Fiona.
In other words, Fiona is in love with you.
Oh, I see.
It's a very cute love letter. Those who have the courage to love have the courage to face rejection. And she is a brave one. Don't you think that's wonderful?
You know, just between you and me. She's been sending me signals like this for over a year.
Then why don't you respond? Is there something else you're interested in?
No, there's no one else. Don't get me wrong, I don't dislike Fiona. I don't know what to do.
Usha, don't tell me you've...
Yeah, that's right, I've never had a girlfriend before. Please, now, don't tell a soul. Promise. I won't do your autopsy if you tell.
Usha, that's a fresh new way of saying something horrible.
Anyway, thank you for figuring this one out for me. Now, I'll handle the rest. Let me give you this to thank you.
Thanks, Usha. This'll help me keep it zipped, all right?
Agent? Now, don't.
Just kidding, Usha. Your secret dies with me. Hopefully in many years' time.
find out if Diane's alibi holds water. Which means we need to meet with the key figure in it.
Shall we go next? you don't mind me asking, where is he now?
Oh, this is all ancient history. The woods, the pure little girl, my respect for my father.
Hmm? this? Call this a painting? A bit primitive, with poor composition. Hardly the work of a master. But strangely, though, it powerfully exudes a soft, warm feeling. On the back it says, Guardian of the Art Gallery, in fresh strokes. So someone added that recently. Guardian of the Art Gallery. Wouldn't that be Diane? And why is this painting here? I'd like to ask you about this painting.
And why do you have this painting?
I found it in the gallery. And it struck me as a little strange. Anything, even the smallest thing, can help me with the investigation.
I truly doubt this painting would have anything to do with your investigation.
On the back it says, Guardian of the Art Gallery. That's you, right?
You're wrong, Agent York. That is me in the painting. But the Guardian of the Art Gallery that it refers to is not me.
Hmm?
This was drawn by my father. He certainly wasn't a talented artist. But I was so happy when he gave me this painting. I used to love this painting so much. I wanted to hang it by the entrance of the gallery so everyone would see it. That way this painting would, in a sense, guard the gallery.
But it was locked up in a small room. Not a nice way to treat the guardian. No, that'll be it. Apologies for prying and for bringing out this painting.
It's okay. It's nice to be able to talk about the past every so often. Here, take this. It's a small gift.
Zack, they say you have to look at the big picture.
That was a painting of a little girl that was locked up in a gallery filled with paintings of trees. She'd be Alice if this was Wonderland.
shall we go next? Zack, is there something here that you want to check out?
We are supposed to meet Emma.
Hi there. Agent York, just the person I wanted to see.
Oh, really?
It's about our storage room again. Hun, it's a mess. But this time, the mess was caused by Keith. Is there any way I could get you to do another favor for me?
Let's get one thing straight, Lily. Just for the record, I didn't come here to organize your storage room. I came to solve a murder case. You understand the difference?
Yes, of course. But still, you're a hero who can't ignore civilians in trouble, right?
I'm just an FBI agent.
Which makes you a hero? Please, this will be the last time. Would you help me out? I'll give you this key as a reward.
Is it related to the investigation?
Maybe, maybe not. But I'll tell you once you've finished.
Zack, she's a tough negotiator. I guess that comes from dealing with her husband and the twins.
Thank you, hon. The storage room is this way.
Thank you.
Agent York, thank you for this. Here's your reward, the key.
And what does this key open?
It's the key to the closet in our garage.
Closet?
Yes, and there's something in there that's really valuable to Keith. He says it's the most important thing in his life, second only to his family. I don't really see it in the same light. There are lots of other things in there too, and you can help yourself.
Which means this wasn't related to the investigation after all?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to trick you. I just couldn't think of another way to get you to help.
You're quite a woman, Lily. Only you would be able to get me to clean up that storage room 3 times, but it's a good thing. Helping people out feels good, after all.
And we FBI special agents are all living and breathing heroes. Right, Zach?
Thank you, Agent York. Don't let this stop you from coming by, will you? Keith and I both enjoy your company.
Don't worry about that, Lily. I'll be back.
Hey, bro! Yeah.
find out if Diane's alibi holds water. Which means we need to meet with the key figure. Zack, if you notice anything, just stop.
So this is Keith's most important possession, second only to his family. Makes sense, I guess. Greco charm. Looks like quite a sturdy instrument. I hope Keith won't mind me using this in a more violent way. Emily, were you waiting outside for me?
Should I have gone inside and started the 20 questions?
Well, that would have been fine with me. Shall we get something to eat, then?
Someone should teach you how to be more considerate. And now you want something to eat? I thought we were going to question Nick.
Welcome, Mr. Agent.
Hi, Olivia. Let me have your special for today. And some fresh coffee.
Our special today is turkey. A turkey and gravy sandwich. Sound good?
Oh, perfect. Emily, you eat something, too. It'll be on the FBI.
Okay, then. I'll go all out. I'll have the T-bone steak. I usually can't order it because it's a little too expensive.
Nick and Diane. They hardly make the perfect couple, do they? Is it widely known that they go drinking together, just the two of them?
To be honest, I don't pay attention to these things.
Not into local gossip?
Well, when I moved here, I was still in high school, and I kept wearing the same wild clothes from my school in Seattle. I was young back then. And before I knew it, there were rumors all over the school. She'll screw anyone. That's what they said. Totally unfounded, of course. Anyway, after that, I just sort of chose not to really trust gossip.
I get where you're coming from. I used to dress like a hardcore punk rocker when I was in high school.
You? A punk rocker?
Nobody took my side, even when I had good grades. People rejected me just because of what I wore. I was young back then, too.
Even still, I just don't see you as a punk rocker.
And you laugh? Look at you. No makeup on, dressed in uniform, eating a steak for lunch. Okay, back to work. Let's talk to Nick.
In here. You can't just stroll into a chef's kitchen.
Then perhaps you would give me your permission to enter.
No! Get the hell out of here!
Zach, everyone has their own sanctuary. Let's leave him in his.
There's something I'd like to confirm with you, Olivia, if that's okay.
Yes, well, so long as it doesn't take too long.
First, what were you and Nick doing on the night of the murder?
I was here in the diner. Nick said he was going to the bar for a couple of drinks.
Does he go to the bar often? Leaving you to hold up the fort?
Yes. He says he enjoys the conversation with Diane. I thought they went drinking again together that night.
Do the three of you ever go drinking together?
Well, you see, I'm really not into art.
And your husband is well versed in the arts then, I take it?
Oh, yes. Looking at art and talking about it is his way of relaxing.
People just aren't what they seem. Like a certain someone who was into punk rock 10 years ago.
You are absolutely right, Emily. But you can be an art lover and a liar at the same time. One more thing, Olivia. You just said that you aren't interested in art.
That's right. And...
So, how come I bumped into you at the art gallery? Didn't seem like Nick brought you there. You were there alone.
I like trees, is the thing. That's why I went there.
Surely you'd be better off in the forest rather than an art gallery, then. I think you went to the gallery not to see trees, but to see Diane, right? You don't want to answer? Or perhaps this isn't the right place to ask.
Meet me in the backyard. You can get there from the parking lot. I'll wait for you there for an hour after we close up.
They close at 2100. Should we get something to drink and wait? Agent York, what do we do now?
I want to hear what Olivia has to say. Let's kill time until the diner closes.
Okay, then I'm going to make a trip back to the department. I'll see you in the backyard later.
Okay, sounds good.
See you later, then.
Zach, about Olivia. I presume she wants to tell us something about Nick and Diane. Let's hope it's not just something for the gossip columns. Thank you.